Number 8, it is telling that a point P is reflected in the x-axis. Coordinates of his image are, so it is coming from reflection in x-axis. So I am writing here x-axis and I got the point minus 4 comma 5. So first you put this point minus 4 comma 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4. This is minus 4 comma 5. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here is the point. Minus 4 comma, minus 4 comma 5. You have got this point reflection through x-axis. See, I have written here. So here is the x-axis. So it has come in this way. This is the arrow, it has come from where? Same distance I told. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It has come from here. See the arrow sign. So what is the coordinate of this? If you count from the graph 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is minus 4, comma. Again, downward direction 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, minus 5. And in our coordinate system, transformation, that is reflection through x-axis, that is change in the y part. So 5 become minus 5. So it was minus 4 comma 5, now become minus 4 comma minus 5. So what is the coordinate of P? This is the coordinate of P and this is P dash. Now, find the coordinate of the image of P under reflection in the y-axis. So, y-axis, we know that this is y-axis. Which one is y-axis? This one. Now, we want to find the image of P. Which one is P? This one is P. So, this P under y-axis, that means it will go in this way up to what? First you count 1, 2, 3, 4. So here also 1, 2, 3, 4, up to here it will come. Now find the coordinate. You see here it is minus 4, comma minus 5. So transfer, reflection in the y-axis, so change will be in the x part, 4, comma minus 5. So it is 4, comma minus 5. And let's say this is P double dash. So P double dash is 4, comma minus 5. And you have to give arrow that it is going from here to here. So this is P dash point. That's all.